My game is really laggy. Hey guys, I'm back for another episode, and yeah, let's get started. Whoops.
I'm gonna be taking inventory of this wolf.
You guys, please ignore my background.
Don't look at it. Don't do it.
Sorry, you guys are probably wondering, but I just really like pugs, just so you guys know. Hey, stop hitting me.
I'm not hitting you. I'm hitting myself. I'm abusing myself.
Wait. Sugar you. Have, no, I dropped that.
Nope, not anymore.
Wait, I'm not. I can't get you.
Good.
Oh, I can't get you. No. No.
I took three wool from that. Ow, stop.
Me. Give me the sugar cane.
Maybe. I'm giving it. Calm down, jerk.
What?
He's abusing me. Get out of here.
Come on. What? Oh,
I can't. I want a piece. Oh, mine. Mine forever.
I had six. How many do you have on you?
I'm out. I need to charge my phone.
Whatever.
BRB, guys.
You paused it?
Maybe.
So you guys are hearing behind the scenes of Alley Cat right now. Yeah, she's, her phone's about to die, I guess.
So I'm putting it on the charger.
You guys are gonna be able to hear it through my side, not hers. Because, of course. Yeah.
So.
Actually, I'm gonna pause my side right now, too.
Guys. What's your
day, Wayne? Hey, guys, I'm back on my side, and.
You should watch my side to see his behind the scenes.
Yeah, since you guys technically saw his.
Why are you calling me a boy?
Sorry.
I'm more a boy than you.
That doesn't make any sense. You're a woman.
I'm a girl.
It's just me, or do you see a flying squid in the distance?
Well, I'm building a house somewhere.
Well, look. On my screen, I see a flying squid.
That's weird. Don't move.
Okay. Not moving is my style.
Good for you.
It's what
you're
I
just
do.
Just staring off to the distance. No, I don't see it.
You don't see a flying pit?
No, I'm standing
squid?
In you right now. And I
really?
See nothing.
Really? You don't see it?
I'm standing in you. You guys can see. Is it still going?
Yeah. Yes, it's still going.
Well, you should hurry up.
Sorry, I want to check something. Oh.
If you guys want to see the best picture ever, you should watch the video I'm going to upload. Of me exploring an old castle.
Yeah.
It's pretty beautiful.
Wait, didn't you already upload that?
No, it's uploading right now.
Oh, well, technically it's already uploaded before they see this.
It's gonna be uploaded when you guys see this.
Yeah, so check that out. It'll be really cool for her. Don't take my stuff.
Take all his stuff. And if you guys want to make maps for us, like maps for Minecraft PE,
yes.
Just put our names on it and then tell us in the comments.
Wait, stop taking stuff from my chest! Alley Cat! Next time you take stuff from my chest, I'm gonna kill you and take all your stuff.
I'm trying to make our house!
Oh, so you guys, I found out that I'm not able to put Alley Cat's channel in the script. Oh no, Alley Cat's channel in the description of the last video, so. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, but hopefully I can do it for this video. If you guys were wondering what I was doing that entire time, I was...
He was being lame.
I was checking my computer to see if I could do it.
He was being a Lego.
Yeah.
Is it too late to be a Lego? Too late.
Is it too late now to sobby?
Yeah, you can't sing it, you don't know the song.
Neither do you.
Yes, I do. I listen to it, like, every day.
All right, I'm going to remember everything in here, you guys. You guys remember to have two sugarcane, a crafting table. Actually, I'm going to take the crafting table.
Yeah.
Dirt, wooden pick, one piece of wool, three sticks.
Did you get me cobblestone like I asked?
No. I'm going back to get some more. I have three sticks,
I only need three
11
pieces.
Iron,
just get me these three pieces,
four cobblestone, and two... oak planks.
I'm getting glass so I can make a furnace. I need some glass.
Alright, so remember everything that's in here so that if I come back and anything's gone, I'm gonna suspect someone.
No, you
If you know who that person is.
The only person in the map.
Yep.
Which is mine. My
well,
map.
Well, so, yeah.
Later on, I'm going to be posting with videos with my sister, Abigail.
You, whatever.
That's what I'm going to call her anyway, so you know. Oh my god, I'm almost done with the route. I'm missing, like, so much, like, not even a lot of pieces.
Do you know what I always hate? When you're almost done with something and you only need one more piece.
Did you put your wool back in?
I made my bed.
Oh, okay. What time of day is it?
How should I know?
Look at the sky?
I'm not good at Minecraft time.
Oh my god, whatever.
Plus, I came to see the sun. I'm in
it's
trees.
Night.
Yeah, should I head back?
Sure.
That just went really quiet.
Oh, I didn't know.
And I said wheelie.
You're not pulling a wheelie, dude. I have more chance of that than you. It's been 7 minutes. It's been 8 minutes.
Did you know what I was going to say?
No.
I started to say and then you said it's almost been 8 minutes.
Oh, I stole the words right out of your mouth. Bloody hell.
What?
What? That's Harry Potter.
I know, Ron. Ooh, chicken. Can I kill him for food?
No. Every time we see a chicken, guys, you gotta comment down below a name.
Not in my video.
On my video, so I can know what to name the chicken.
Sorry?
Did you just kill him?
No.
Did you just kill Lucinda?
No. Wait, who?
Lucinda.
Who's Lucinda?
The chicken? Do you only think you just killed? It's about night time. Are you almost here?
Wait, I was supposed to be heading back?
Yes.
Whoops. Here, let me just grab a little bit of cobblestone and I'll leave. I finally found the cave I was in last time.
Get me 3 pieces. And 4 more so we can make a thing. I was about to say, I need 1 more piece, but then I
have... Alright, I have enough to make a cobblestone. I just need 2 more and I'm done. Alright, I have 10. I have 10.
Hurry up. I had the exact amount I needed to finish the house. So we finally got a finished house, but it's made out of like 2 different kinds of wood, so.
Well, I don't care. I'm probably going to make my own house, so.
Good. I don't want to be slaving around my house that I made by myself.
You didn't make it by yourself. I helped.
2 blocks.
No, you stole like half my wood.
I stole your 4 pieces of wood that you had.
I had 6.
You had 4 when I went in there.
Sure.
And then I took 2 of that.
Oh, wait. I had the 6 right now.
Yeah. So.
I lost the house.
I'm sleeping. Just go to bed.
My bed is at the house. Or in front of the house. But I think I found it.
I can see you.
Oh, yeah. I see your name tag.
I was in front of the house. The only bed in the house is mine.
No, in front of the house, outside.
No, it's not.
Yeah, my bed's outside.
I don't see it.
It's behind the chest and crafting table.
No, it's not. Oh, yeah, huh? I went over to get over here anyway. No, I was gonna sleep.
This bed is occupied. What?
No, it's not.
Alley Cat, give me my bed! You took...
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Yes.
I got your bed anyway.
Give it to me.
Oh, wait. I need to turn the thing back on. Okay. I'm placing it. Ow! Stop! Jerk! I need to turn the difficulty back up. Hurry up and go to sleep. I'm tired. It's been a long day of building.
My back hurts. Why'd you throw water at me? Ow! She's hitting me with the water!
You said your back hurt.
Yeah, so you hit me in the back.
Oh,
by hitting me with water?
Yes. Yeah.
Wait, are you using my pillow?
No. Why is it not charging?
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Yes, get out of my house.
Do you think I'll get salmonella if I eat this chicken?
Yes. Oh, I'm salmonella!
Fine, I won't give you a pickaxe. I took all the stone from there.
Okay.
Give me my iron.
I didn't take it. Ow, ow, it's back in there. Stop killing me. Stop, jerk. Stop. Now I won't give you my pork chop. Stay away from me. I already put it back. Stop. I'm just going to drown now.
You took my iron.
I put it back.
Why are you down there?
Because now I have to die.
Who said that?
Oh crap, there's a zombie.
Down there?
There's one on the surface. Oh crap, I'm dying. This wasn't the best plan, guys.
Oh god, I'm going to drown too because I followed you down here.
I have half a heart.
Yes.
Me.
No.
Well, it made me leave.
Well, you left the game?
It made me leave the game.
Is your video still recording?
Yes.
Oh. And I just got disconnected as well since it's a game.
One sec, guys.
Yeah, I'll be back too. A bit longer.
Sorry about that, guys. Well, I have.
It's not letting me connect to your world. There it goes. Wait, how do you have half a heart? I thought I killed you.
No. Jerk. Don't do it.
I swear I killed you. You guys saw I killed her, right?
Yeah, but at least me.
What the?
What?
You just punched and your pork chop was just staying there. Wait, were you using my furnace?
No. Dude, I had to eat food.
So do I, but it's called life.
Shut up.
Did you hit me?
No. There was a zombie that's behind you.
Is it to Lynette Sesabi?
Yes, yeah,
oh, how did you set me on fire? You're using water.
Do you have any cobblestone for me?
I have, let me check. I have. I made some charcoal. Now I'm gonna cook steak.
Good for you.
Or chicken. Do you know where that chicken is from?
From Lucinda.
Who's Lucinda?
The chicken!
Hey, Alicat, come over here. Look up. Look at me. What chicken? Wait,
guys,
how did I get a brand new stone pickaxe?
Guys, you should not watch this video now since he ate Lucinda. Our only hope for survival.
So you don't want anybody to view your video?
No, they're gonna view mine. They're not gonna view yours.
Whatever. Alright, guys, so do you agree with me? This video has been going on for pretty long.
Okay. See you later, guys. See you in the next video.
Bye, guys.